All right, so welcome you guys. We got a shred for today. So we're gonna start with body weight warm up. So push jacks will be first. So we're gonna hit push jacks for about 30 seconds. So you're just gonna punch up, okay? Nice and high right here. Start to get those feet moving, start to get those arms warm. I like these push jacks. Just kind of lock it in here. Okay, nice strong grip there and just push from the chin to the ceiling. Okay, we'll stay here again, 20 seconds. Good work, gang. We got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're gonna work our lunges here in the warm-up. So you're just gonna lunge back right here and then you're gonna kick through on that other side, okay? So we'll just lunge and then we'll kick and you'll just work your way. If you don't wanna go all the way down and touch the toes, that's okay. But you just definitely wanna go down as far as you can on those lunges. You can even tap that back knee, okay, on the floor so we ensure we're getting really good extension there too on that kick. Good. These look great. So we'll go 15 seconds and then the third thing I have for us is just some plank shoulder taps, okay? Plank shoulder taps. Keep them up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And then we'll just break it down to the floor. Okay, so just set your hands right here and then you're just going shoulder taps. Just nice, easy taps. And those are our three moves. So the push jacks, those lunge kicks, and these plank taps. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And then we're right back up. Okay, right back up to those push jacks. Round two. Okay. Nice and sweaty. In the next 2 minutes, and then we'll drink up, and then we'll grab those weights. We'll pick up the pace a little bit here, take those feet even wider too. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, here we go. Lunge it back and kick it through. Lunges today. I do have squats for us, but we are going to do quite a few lunges. We're going to do some regular lunges and some curtsy lunges. All right. 15 seconds. 10, 7, 6, 5, 4. I'm going to do one more and then hit the floor. Here we go. Okay. Taps. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job, guys. Okay, you can grab some water here, and then I'm gonna show you the first move. We're gonna do kind of a deadlift, like a wide deadlift. And then right into some sumo squats. Okay, so what I'm gonna do with the weight here is I'm basically going to use two like medium size. I've got 7 pound dumbbells here. I'd go up though from there, you guys. That would be kind of like the low end. So I'm gonna kind of push them together. I'm gonna hinge here at the hip, little bend in the knee, and then I'm just gonna bring them up and press. So I'm gonna hinge, kind of press them to the floor, and then I'm gonna press them to the ceiling. So one dumbbell can be used, okay? Or you can use two. Okay? One heavy or two medium would be great. So you're gonna push towards the floor, push towards the ceiling. And you can see here, my knees do bend a little bit, but I'm not going into a squat. Okay. And then I'm gonna go right into a goblet sumo squat. So I'm gonna just hold these two weights. That looks great. Right here for 15 more seconds. All the way up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And then, okay, I'm gonna go even wider. Okay, I have my toes turned out right here, and I'm just gonna go goblet squat. So I'm just gonna hold those weights together. You can use one or two, right? Get your bottom all the way down, knee level, and then up, okay? Should feel challenging on those arms. And just by holding those weights. And it gets some core there too, right? A little core stability here. 15. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And then I'm just gonna set my weights for a second here. And we're gonna do curtsies, and you're just gonna do a little tap, kind of like just what we did in the warm-up here. I'm gonna reach across, okay, and I'm gonna tap right there. So if you don't wanna go all the way down, you guys, okay, that's fine. You don't have to, but I'm trying to just kind of reach for the inside of my heel. My head stays above my heart, okay? And I'm just going side to side right here. So really hitting those glutes hard. Okay, big steps back and across. I have pretty much, it's low impact. There is, I'm gonna have us do some split jumps. So you'll get a little bit of jumping if you want it, but you can do this whole workout and make it low impact, right? With exception to those push jacks we did. Okay, you got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, right? How good is that? So good, right? Let's do it again. Grab our weights, give yourself a shoulder roll, shoulders back and down, okay? Widen your stance there a little bit. And we hinge, and then we press all the way out, okay? Down and up. Put your weight in your heel. I kind of love this one, feels good. Stretches out those hammies. Super good. 12 seconds. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Okay, right here. Holding it right here. Toes out a little bit. Okay, slightly wider stance. And then just straight down and up. Keep the head up, drop the bottom. Looks great. All right, breathe with me right now. In through the nose, and then out through the mouth. 15. 10, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, done. Okay. Curtsies, here we go. Just hitting the inside of that heel if you can get down that far. If you want just a little more challenge, then you would just skate a little bit faster right there, right? You could just lunge back a little faster. 10, 9, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Okay, wow, so good. Okay, let's do it. One more time through. All right, and then I got some floor work. We're going right down to the floor. All right, let's do it. Finish strong. Always check your sets, right? If you feel like you could load up more on your third set, okay? I challenge you guys, okay? Go bigger if you feel like it's not enough, right? Same if you need lighter at any point, go lighter. Just moving the body. Good stuff. 15. 10. 9. 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Load up. Legs wider. Here we are. Right into that sumo. Keep those arms strong there. Right off the chest. Sweet. Ooh. Burn, so good. 15. 10. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Last one. Okay, right to our lunges. Okay. So next circuit, you guys, we're gonna be hitting the floor. Okay, we're gonna do a push press. Okay, so we're gonna need weight for like a chest push press. And then I've got to pull over. And then we're gonna do some hip thrusters. So we're all on our back. It flows really quickly. You can use some heavier weight, right? Chest push press. That's quite, could be a pretty heavy load on that, along with our pullover that we do. Okay, and then you've got those hip thrusters where we're gonna add the weight on the hips for that. So I'm gonna stick with my weight, medium weights, but okay, heavier if you can. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Yes, okay, good work. Lots of leg love there. We'll give the legs a tiny break, but we are gonna still have the glutes involved in this. So I'll show you the push press and you guys can kind of see what you think about your weight. Okay, so down here, I'm gonna have the weights up and I'm gonna put them together, okay? And I'm just gonna take it right here, right over the chest, slide my elbows down, and then push them right up. So you're gonna get those triceps, you're gonna get shoulders, and you're gonna get chest. You could use one big dumbbell as well, okay? One big one or two medium. And let's get started. I'll give us extra time here. Okay. Push all the way up. You get a little back action here too. Keep that chin up, reps on reps, 15 seconds, and then we got the pullover. And we're gonna put those hips up. Okay, we're gonna put those hips up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And then I'm gonna stick with these two, okay? We're gonna pop those hips up into that bridge, and then you're just gonna pull them over. Stop eye level. You guys know I always love these pullovers. Put them in almost all my workouts because it's easy to hit the back here and the butt at the same time and the core. Okay, dig those heels in. 15. Love it. Go all the way over. 10. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and our last one. And then all I'm gonna do is take my weight and I'm gonna pop it right here onto my lap, okay? And then I'm gonna go right into a glute bridge right here. You guys can take your time on these. You have a full 30 seconds. Go kind of heavy. You can elevate the toes. Squeeze. 20. Okay. 10. Bigger, bigger squeeze. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and there it is. Okay, see how fast this is gonna go? So change the weight out if you need to. Okay, we're back to that push press. I'm starting with my weights up, okay? And then just sliding those elbows down. Right, triceps, shoulders, a little back, and chest. Good job, guys. All the way out with those. Okay, you got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, then I've got those heels close to my booty here, and I'm pumping up, and we're pulling over. Keeping that tension there, stop over the eyes, and all the way overhead. Core tight, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, pop one or both of those weights, right? Up on the lap there. Let's go. Big squeeze. I am going to do a hold on our third set. Okay, on our third set, we'll add a little hold to the end of the circuit. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, I'll give you a second. Get set up. We're into our third set. Okay, third set, best set, you guys. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Slide them down, press them up. Pound dumbbells, even though I use littler ones. 3. Check the glutes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Okay, pop them on the left there, pop them on the left, let's go. Back up to our feet here. Okay. I got that hold for you though first. We have about 15 more seconds here on these singles and we're gonna hold. 10. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, we're gonna go up and hold, okay? Up and hold at the top, lock in, squeeze. 20. Should be burning. Should be burning real good. 15. Check them. 10. 7. 6. 5. Harder. Push. 4. 3. 2. 1. And there you have it. Wow. glutes. Should be good for a while. We're going back up to our feet. This next circuit here, we're gonna hit some squats. We're actually gonna hit some squats with some bicep curls. So squats with bicep curls, and then I've got a bent tricep extension. So we're gonna do some tricep extensions, and then I have like a little push up to like a sprawl combo. So we're gonna get legs and arms, and we're gonna get our heart rate up a little bit with the move. So we're gonna start with that squat here. I'll show you guys what I'm talking about. You're gonna go a little narrow on this set. So we did wide squats to begin. Now we're gonna go a little narrow on these right here. So I'm gonna go all the way down right here, and then I'm gonna just kind of flip them up. So you can touch them to the floor if you want, but if it's a little bit too far down for you, that's fine, right? I'm gonna touch, and then I'm gonna squeeze. So I am sitting all the way back into my heels. They are coming up, squeeze your butt as you squeeze those biceps, okay? It helps too if you look in front of you, that'll keep you from going forward too much. Okay. Just really good, good squats. Almost like you're sitting back in a chair, okay? You can load up if you want heavier on those biceps, okay? So we go right to that bent tricep extension. And I would say the modification for that could be an overhead tricep extension. So if it bothers your lower back when we hinge forward, then you just do regular overhead tricep extensions, and I'll show you those. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. We're gonna do one more. Okay, so here's the move I'm looking for. You're gonna come down into that hinge position like we do on a bent row. You're gonna pull those elbows up nice and high, and then you're just gonna go out with those triceps. But again, if that bothers your lower back, okay, we're gonna go just into our like our regular tricep overhead extensions too. That would be a great sub, okay? So here we go. It doesn't need to be super heavy. Lock those elbows up nice and high, and you're just gonna control it. You don't wanna swing. Keep your eyes in front of your toes, and these are gonna burn kind of quick, okay? I'm just gonna leave you about 15 seconds right here. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Okay, all right, feels good to stand up. You can set your weights down here for a second. So what I was wanting to do is like a push-up and into like a modified sprawl. So you can do the push-up on your knees or your toes, right? You're gonna add the push-up, and then you're gonna come up into like a step, and then I'm gonna kick it back out. So right here, okay? So I stepped in, then I kicked out, but you could step in and step up. So one push up, I stepped in, okay? And then I just kicked it right back out. Okay, try it with me. One push up, step in, and then you could step out, okay? Make it work, go. Stuff. 15. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Okay. There it is, right? How good is that? Wow, right? Lots of burning going on there. Okay. Back to it. We got that narrow squat with those curls. All right, gang. Get yourself set up. Roll your shoulders back and down. Here we go. Four, three, two, and let's do it. Right here. Squat to our curl. Squeeze your butt. Squeeze your biceps. Whew. Love these. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, I'm gonna turn to the side here so you guys can see. You're on tip there, tip at the waist, okay? Just change it up if you need to go lighter, and let's hit these triceps, okay? Don't swing, arm is like glued to my body. 10, 9, 8, 7. Whoa, burning so good. 5 more. We'll put them down. 4, 3, 2 more. One more. Yes. Okay, fully stand up, right? And then here we go. I showed you all sorts of modifications, right? You can push up off of the knees and then come up. Step in, step in, step out, or jump out. You want to step in wide though. You got to go wide. Opens those hips up. So good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I'm just going to step in and step up, okay? All right. I'm going to take a quick sip of water. You guys do want to grab one too. Okay, so let's do this. Third set. Okay, third set, best set. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Let's go. We've got lunges. We're gonna do some shoulders, okay? In with our lunges next. Then I have some walkouts, you guys, of course, because I love my walkouts. And then I have a split jump combo with a jumping jack or just like a little pop in the middle. So it's going to be pretty good on the cardio at the end here. And then we'll do core. Okay? We're getting close. Good stuff. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. We're going to do one more. Get what you need, okay, for those triceps. Give you a second there. 5, 4, 3, 2. Here we go. Up and then out. Hold them high and then just out from the elbow to the wrist. Squeeze your arms against your body there. Right. So good. 8, 7, 6. 5. Give me 4 more. 3, 2. Last one. Guys, I am dripping sweat everywhere. Crazy. Craziness. Okay. Here we go. Push up. Step in. Sprawl out. Drink next. 15. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Wow. Okay. Oh gosh, good stuff. So I'm gonna show you guys, if you need a drink, grab the drink. Okay. And then we're gonna lunges. So I was gonna do reverse lunges, just a little combo on the lunge here, all right? So we're gonna press out on one right here. So it's gonna lunge, press, and then I was gonna lunge and curl, okay? So we're gonna get a lunge to press, a little more bicep there, lunge to curl, okay? Lunge, press, lunge, curl. So just jump in with me. Lunge, press, lunge, and add the curl at the top of that one, okay? Lunge, press, lunge, curl. And then hold right there. Lunge back, press out, hold, come down, curl out, okay? Just keep it going, right there. I might do some burnout presses for us, okay? Maybe we'll just do straight presses here in just a second. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, And then let's just do straight presses right here. Just like about 10 seconds. Go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good work. Okay, now we'll get these walkouts. Okay, set your weights there. We're just gonna try to keep those legs as straight as possible. Inch out quickly, inch in quickly. Keep your hands on the floor the whole time. Now, if you need to modify this, you can take your legs a little wider. You can bend your knees a little more. Go ahead, but I'm just keeping my hands, okay, right here on the floor. Inch, inch, inch out. Inch, inch, inch in, right there, okay? Working on that flexibility a little bit for those legs while we get our core and our shoulders, okay? I won't be here long. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Make your way back up on that one. And then you're gonna roll yourself up, okay? Good stuff. Now, the split jumps, okay? If you like the jumping jack in the middle, add the jumping jack, okay? So it's gonna look like this. You're gonna go back, and then right here, you're gonna give me a jumping jack. And then you go back, and then a jumping jack. Or you can just do a reverse lunge, okay? Jumping jack. Reverse lunge. Jumping jack, right there, okay? So lighten it up if you need to, okay? Or you can increase the intensity a little bit by jumping out, jumping up there. Out, up, out, up. And it doesn't have to be a full lunge. It could just be like a shuffle, right? You could just shuffle. Shuffle there, jack there. Shuffle there, jack there, okay? I'll let you guys decide. You got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Wow, I told you, right? Good stuff on the end here. Lots of cardio. Let's go again. Start with that combo with me for the lunges. Okay. Let's start here. Okay. Weights up. We're going to lunge back and we're going to press. Okay. So let's take maybe right leg back. Here we go. We're going to lunge and you're going to press. And you're going to hold them right here. You're going to go down. You're going to curl. Okay. Hold. Lunge. Press. Lunge. Open to curl, lunge, press, lunge, open, curl it up, right there. Hold, lunge, press. I just kind of got to tuck myself through it, right? Do these combo moves, good. You guys look great though, stay right there. We'll do three more. Lunge at the curl, lunge at the press. One more on the curl, and then we're gonna hold it at the top. Okay, I'm gonna add that curl there and then we're just gonna go straight presses. Let's go, straight shoulders. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Good work, you guys, one more. Woo, okay, weights to the side. Really good inchworms, okay? Keeping those legs as straight as possible. Bend the knee a little bit, here we go. Inch, inch, inch out, inch, inch, inch in. Love it. Okay. 10, 7, 6, 5, 4, let's do one more. Reverse lunges or split jumps with the little jack in the middle if you want it. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Let's go. Come on. Good stuff, good stuff. All right, we're working on those vacation bods, right? Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I'm just working on that body that's gonna be spinning into these fall jeans here shortly, like, which I always can't stand going from summer to fall because I always feel like my jeans don't ever feel right. So hopefully we got a little bit of time left, but oh, okay. You guys ready? Last set, here we go. 4, 3, hold them up. 2, 1, let's go. Step back with me on the lunge and then press. okay? And then lunge, and then you can open it here, curl it, come up, yep, hold, lunge, press. I'll give you a little relief because we're not pressing at the bottom there, right? We're just pressing when we get up to the top here. Lunge, press, good. Lunge, open it, curl it out, back and forth. Lunge, open, curl, and then lunge, press, okay? Let's do three more. Back, add the curl, back, add the press. One more on the curl, let's go. And then come up, presses, okay? Stand tall, let's go. Yep, change it if you need to. I'll give you an extra second there. Okay, come on guys. 10, 9, 8, nothing better than a shoulder press. 7, 6, we'll do 5 more. 4, 3, good, 2 more. 1 more. Sweet, okay, you guys, good news. We're done with these weights, okay? No more weights, no more weights. Okay, here we go. Inch it out, inch it in. We got lots of core in today, which is great. In some of our moves, in our hip bridge, right? In our plank taps, in our little sprawls we did with our push-ups, and then in these. So you've got a lot of core, but we're gonna finish with a little bit more. I'll give us 15 more seconds here. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and there you have it. Okay, meet me up top. We'll finish with those split jumps or those lunges. Okay, here we go. Five, four, you got this. Three, two, one, let's go. Let's get that heart rate up. Final push here, final push. And one. Okay. Wow. Okay. I'm so sweaty. Okay. Let's hit the floor, you guys. Get a drink. Maybe down here. Okay. So as the fire trucks go by here. So we're going to start on our back, you guys. We're doing like a little bit of a modified, like a bicycle. Okay. So we're going to fully let our legs hit the floor here. Okay. You're going to let your elbows, okay, come up and across, okay? So let's alternate here. I'm gonna have you bring your legs up in just a second. But for now, we're just gonna start with this kind of like modified version. Don't pull on the head. Drive that knee in. 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And then here, I was moving on to this now. If it's too much with the upper body, then you're gonna have the arms underneath here, okay? But if you can add those elbows across, still with this move, okay, we're gonna go there. This one burns quick. Just take your eyes side to side. Okay. 10 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good work. Next, we're gonna do some heel taps. Okay, so you're just gonna come down each side, tap that heel, okay? Shoulders up, eyes up, squeeze, all right, squeeze. Think about what you're feeling. Get in those ribs. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And then we're just going to do some full sit-ups here. So you're going to put your legs all the way out, arms all the way out, and then you're gonna fully sit up, and then you're gonna bring your heels in and touch your heels right there, okay? So you lay out, and then come up. Now you can put your heels off the floor there, and then lay yourself back out. Come up, touch. Okay. And those are our moves. Okay, we're gonna go back in and start with that modified version. 10, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then we'll right back down, okay? Right back to this move right here. Underused move, but I really enjoy these. They work. But you gotta really focus on it. Squeeze. 10. 7. 6. 5. 4 more. Okay, we ready to go? Full sit up there. Extend the arms, the legs. Here we go. Feels good. It's like a little stretch there. Out. Up. We're gonna run through it one more time. Okay, 10, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, let's do it. Last set, gang, last set. Here we go. These are so good, obliques, right? Obliques. Two more. One more, then let's roll it over. Okay, nothing fancy. Let's get our plank up, and then we are done. Wrap it all in. Okay, we're gonna hold for 1 minute. Okay, I always like to end with this, you know. So we did a full body workout right now, and we're just gonna end with a full body plank. Okay, 60 seconds, let's go. So we really did do it. Biceps, triceps, back. Okay, we got those chest presses in there, push-ups, lots of legs, lots of core. Okay, there's 20, I need 40 more seconds. Stretch it out.
Okay, 30. Lock it, keep it, come on. Right under 20. Okay, 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and there it is. Wow, that was a great one. I just, like, so sweaty. I hope you guys loved it. I'm like dying. Okay, so we did it all, 45 minutes. Drink up some more water, guys. Have an amazing day, and I will see y'all soon.